Sonora, a vast open territory in northern Mexico, defined by rugged mountain ranges, unforgiving deserts, and the peaceful Sea of Cortez. But down in the valley, a gift from the culinary gods. Here, conditions are just right to grow and harvest miles and miles of the region's most identifiable crop, Sonoran wheat. The flour produced from these wheat fields has completely shaped the food of northern Mexico.
Mmm, delicioso!
And that iconic wheat flour is inspiration for my take on two classic recipes.
This, though, is... Ah, it's so delicious.
Sonora's absolute favorite pan dulce. These light, crisp, flaky, sweet coyotas. And a hearty, savory, super satisfying chile con carne, wrapped in a flour tortilla, served with the tastiest refried beans. I know one boy who's going to be so happy.
This is probably the best burrito I've ever had.